These are clay dishes and they're stamped with words. So, pwede siyang gamitin pang jewelry holders, tip holders, ganyan. So, ito sabi niya giliw, ito likha. Ayan. Tapos, these are leather stitched products. So, ito, it's a taco holder, pwede for mga wires. Tapos, ito pang cell phone. And then, ito pwede pang hold ng mga pens. And then these are postcards. So we also have lots of painters. Ito pinifeature niya yung iba-ibang tribes sa Philippines and yung costumes nila. And very popular to for the foreigners kasi marami rin foreigners ang shop dito sa Gunda. And then yun, wrapper heads, sticker packs. You have lots of stickers. Naubos na nga sila nung Christmas eh. Pero very funny. Very funny. And ito, we also have a Marcos pin. And we also have patches. Like it said, ito Filipino to, but na mask. And like, yeah. And then we also have different designs. And these are comics naman, locally made comics. They even have baybayan charts that you can also use as bookmarks. And we also have stamps.
Follow us online, the Craft Central.